despite what the t-shirt says, I am not making waffles. However, we are starting a new series here on Rix Road Trips, Florida Food Tours. Let the adventure begin. Welcome to Norwood's Restaurant and Treehouse Bar. Opened in 1946, currently celebrating 75 years. Like, who doesn't want to hang out in a treehouse? A pretty fun and whimsical place to start our Florida food tour, wouldn't you say? I just wish I was here at night. This place is so beautiful at night with all the lights on the trees and everything. If you can do it, if you can swing it, try to do a nighttime dinner here versus like a lunch, which I have to do today. It wasn't always a treehouse restaurant, but the oak tree, it's been on property since the beginning. What are we waiting for? Let's go inside and check out the menu. There's a large downstairs, like patio outside dining area. Cool tables. This one over here, kind of like a cool fireplace. Well, this is some interesting seating. Kind of a little day bed here. Well, that's cool. The Treehouse Bar, 11:30 a.m. to 12 midnight every day. Must be 21 years old to enter, and to do so, just walk right up these stairs. So this area here is open right now. Then we have a little bridge that takes you to a little mini treehouse. Right now this section is reserved, so we can't eat there today, but we will dine over here, the main treehouse section. Here is the main section of the tree. They've built a little tabletop around the tree. I guess we just grab a spot. I think I'll grab one right here. Oh, and by the way, no climbing the tree. And what you guys have been waiting for, here's the menu. Starts off with chef specials, including, I might mention, the fried green tomatoes for $12.60. Then the first page inside the menu has soups and salads and apps. Of the soups and salads, what jumps out to me is the Scottish salmon salad for $16.80. And then the apps, one of their signature dishes, the bacon wrapped scallops for $15.75. Also have bruschetta, fried pickles, stuffed mushrooms, smoked fish dip, escargot, coconut shrimp, which I usually get, not today though, and then shrimp cocktail, zucchini bread, and calamari. And then on the other side of the menu, let's start with the land. Norwood's filet for $24, a large filet for $39.50. You get a ribeye over here as well, a Woods burger, $13.65 for that, a bourbon and sweet tea pork, $16.75, Norwood's chicken, $17.85, and mac and cheese. And then they have a vegetarian selection as well. A little further to the right side of the menu, we have the pick of the sea, the Admiral's platter, which is lobster tail and swordfish and sea scallops and shrimp. You have the captain's platter, sea scallops, crab legs, and what I came for, the shrimp and local grits. It is shrimp, house, and dewy sausage with etouffee sauce, served with cheddar cheese grits. Oh my goodness, I can't wait. And then regular shrimp, a scallop Alfredo, and a seafood pot pie. Other fresh fish includes mahi mango, a grouper stack, Mediterranean salmon, and an almond-crusted grouper. I will leave a link to their complete menu so you can see everything and check out all the prices for yourself. And then on the back, they have the midday entrees served from 11:30 to 5 p.m. Fish and chips, a seafood pot pie, stuffed haddock, angel hair seafood pasta, shrimp grilled or fried, Mediterranean swordfish, a swordfish stack, Asiago crusted chicken, a fried seafood combo, and then sandwiches include an Angus beef burger, Norwood's Cuban, I like a good Cuban sandwich, fried catfish, a jalapeno turkey melt, chicken salad wrap, hot chicken and shrimp salad. Again, I'll leave a link to the complete menu. Here is the drink and dessert menu, all types of specialty cocktails, around $11 for those. The dessert menu of note would be the key lime pie. We'll see if there's anything else I'm interested in this after I have my lunch. And then a beer and wine menu,
a Treehouse Spirits. And then I would like to note, they do have late night snacks and live entertainment here in the second floor of the Treehouse. Now that I have my order placed, you know what? Let's walk around and take a look at the joint. We're back at my table and my food has arrived, the shrimp and grits. But what put it over the top for me, the homemade andouille sausage. Let's dig into this. And I might note, it also comes with like a little hash brown. And here's the Swiss roll. It's vanilla cake rolled with strawberry jam and coated with chocolate. Topped with strawberries and chocolate agave whipped cream. I'll give you my review after I've tried everything. Okay, I'm all done with my entree and my dessert. Moment of truth, what did I think? You know, the Treehouse, not just a gimmick. The food's really good too. The shrimp and grits was the best shrimp and grits I've ever had. And you know what made it so? I would say the andouille sausage and the etouffee sauce. That was delicious, that was superb. What I did not care for was the fried pickled okra. Not my thing. Might be your thing though. You might like that. But for me, oh, the shrimp, the sausage, oh, and that etouffee sauce. I can't compliment that enough. Now, you know, going forward on these Florida food tours, I think I'll bring someone else with me. I'll have Nikki with me. That way I can show you more than one dish. But I have a feeling the seafood here, really good. I can really speak highly of that shrimp and grits. Now, as far as the dessert was concerned, you know, I switched it up. I went with something I've never had before, the Swiss roll. You know, not my favorite. For you guys, I would probably recommend the key lime pie. And you notice throughout the music montage of me showing you the place, wood decor in and out. Not just the fact that you're in a treehouse. We took a look inside, all wood themed there, from very cool wood pieces of furniture inside and out, the back patio and the inside dining area. One recommendation. I would say, you know, I had to come here at lunch, but if you can swing it, I would recommend a dinner here, mainly because of the lighting outside. They light that treehouse all up very pretty at night. So if you could swing it, swing a dinner over here at Norwood's Restaurant and Treehouse Bar. So that's going to complete our first stop on our Florida food tour, part of the Rix Road Trip channel. We'll do more of these, and like I said earlier, I will try to bring someone along with me so I can show you more dishes. But if you're ever in New Smyrna Beach, hit up Norwood's Treehouse Restaurant, a fun and whimsical spot to have dinner or a lunch. And as always, adventure is out there. You can find it on a road trip.